stage, as you can tell. So we'll be doing a bit of musical instruments here, musical chairs with instruments. This next one is a Beatles cover. And I'd like to thank Joel Sonnenschein, who I don't think is here this evening, but he was an inspiration for this one way back in the, I think it was the Beatles sing-along at the Folklife Festival.
Yeah.
So this past summer, and I was like, yeah, that's a really good tune. And I kind of know the violin part already, so we are embarking upon a quest with the electric guitar and violin, and this is one of the tunes.
Thank you.
prepared for a little bit of a jaunty quest. This one is an Irish tune, and I'd like to, actually, I think it's a Scottish tune. It's called She's Sweetest When She's Naked. I don't know if there's much more to say than that. It's a really good tune. It will hopefully continue to carry various journeys. I feel like I've heard many incarnations of this tune at this point, and it's very interesting to me because when you hear different people's take on a tune, it's kind of like listening to the same story in a different accent. It's just like always a little bit, it's unique. So yeah, this is one that we just worked up for the first time, pretty much the first time, like 3 days ago. So we're gonna rock it.
Sound all right out there?
Yep.
Yeah.
That's good. Yeah.
Thank you.
This one's an Aleister original. It's called The Thread.
I wonder how many strings we have between all the instruments right now.